ค่ะ Welcome to my video. I am teacher Nathai and in this video, I'm going to talk about vocabulary and conversation about the bank in Thai. So first of all, let's talk about the bank as a vocabulary first. How to say bank in Thai? Bank in Thai we say Thanakarn.ธนาคาร and if you want to talk about the bank name you can say ธนาคาร and follow by the name of the bank ธนาคาร follow by the name of the bank after you know about the bank so let's see what do we have about the bank this one we have all the bank account book bank account in Thai we say สมุดบัญชีสมุดบัญชี The word สมุดบัญชี This one is for the casual way to call How about the formal way? The formal way we will say สมุดบัญชีเงินฝากสมุดบัญชีเงินฝาก So the casual way we say สมุดบัญชี And a formal way we say สมุดบัญชีเงินฝาก And in the สมุดบัญชีเงินฝากWe have all the detail. So the detail, first of all, we have branch of the bank. Branch of the bank, we say สาขาธนาคาร สาขาธนาคาร and followed by the location of the bank. And next one is your account name. Your bank account name, we say ชื่อบัญชีธนาคารชื่อบัญชีธนาคาร and your bank account number we say เลขที่บัญชีธนาคารเลขที่บัญชีธนาคาร after all the bank detail we also have all the cards the card in Thai we say บัตรบัตร so let's see the first oneThe first one, credit card. So the credit card in Thai we say บัตรเครดิต บัตรเครดิต and ATM card. ATM card we say บัตร ATM บัตร ATM and debit card in Thai we say บัตร debitBut debit. So when you want to use all the cards, we will go down to the ATM machine. The ATM machine, we say, ตู้ ATM, ตู้ ATM. So when you go down to the ตู้ ATM, means that either you want to draw money, deposit money, or transfer money.So let's talk about draw money first. Withdraw or draw money, we say ถอนเงินถอนเงิน and deposit money, we say ฝากเงินฝากเงิน and when you want to transfer your money to another bank account, we say โอนเงินโอนเงินAnd then, when you want to close down your bank account, we say ปิดบัญชีปิดบัญชี And if you want to register for the bank account, we say เปิดบัญชีเปิดบัญชี So, after all, you know about all the vocabulary, so let's see how do we make it in the conversation.So let's talk about the conversation and also the situation in the bank. When you go to the bank, in Thai we say ไปธนาคาร ไปธนาคาร mean go to the bank. So what you can do in the bank? For example, you don't have your bank account, so you can register for the bank account. Register for the bank account. We say เปิดบัญชีธนาคารเปิดบัญชีธนาคาร so ปิด is more like open or another meaning is to register บัญชีธนาคาร is the bank account so how do we say in the situation we will say ฉันมาเปิดบัญชีธนาคารฉันมาเปิดบัญชีธนาคาร mean I came here to register for the bank ฉันมาเปิดบัญชีธนาคาร and also if you already have the bank account and then you want to close down your bank account we will say ปิดบัญชีธนาคารปิดบัญชีธนาคาร so in the conversation you can say ฉันมาปิดบัญชีธนาคารฉันมาปิดบัญชีธนาคาร This one is about to register or to close down your bank account. And also we can talk about when you don't want to do all the process in front of the ATM machine. So you also can go down to the bank and then tell the bank staff that what are you going to do. For example, today you want to deposit money.So you can walk down to the counter and say that ฉันมาฝากเงินค่ะฉันมาฝากเงินค่ะ mean I came here to deposit money and the bank staff will ask you เท่าไหร่คะเท่าไหร่คะ mean how much do you want to depositAnd then, for example, you can say 1,000 Thai baht. 1,000 baht, ka. 1,000 baht, ka. So all the process, you need to pass her your book bank. And with the money 1,000 Thai baht, she will do all the process for you. And next one, when you want to withdraw your money, it's the same processing. So you can say, Chan maถอนเงินค่ะฉันมาถอนเงินค่ะ I came here to withdraw the money and the staff will ask you again เท่าไหร่คะเท่าไหร่คะ So how much do you want to withdraw and you can say for example 500 Thai baht 500บาทค่ะ500บาทค่ะAnd then same thing, you need to pass her your book bank account and then she will give you 500 baht. And when you want to transfer your money to the other bank account, you can walk down to the counter and say that ฉันมาโอนเงินค่ะฉันมาโอนเงินค่ะmean that I came here to transfer the money and she might asking you about if you want to transfer the other bank she might asking you ธนาคารอะไรคะธนาคารอะไรคะ mean which bank do you want to transfer in after you tell the bank name she might asking you เท่าไหร่คะเท่าไหร่คะ how much do you want to transferLet's just say, for example, 1,500 Thai baht, you can say 1,500 baht ค่ะ 1,500 baht ค่ะ You need to pass her your book bank account and also the money 1,500 baht. She will help you do all the process and everything will be done.So I hope this video will be very useful for you in your bank situation. And if you have any question, please leave your question below and I will answer all your question. Thank you for watching this video and see you again in the next video. Have a nice day. สวัสดีค่ะ